Hi, and welcome to Nourish. My name is Zilla, and today we're gonna be making some raw Mexican burritos. First up, we're gonna need for the guacamole is 2 large ripe avocados. I'm just gonna manually mush it up. Half of a 1 large red onion that's finely sliced. 1 clove of garlic. 1 bunch of coriander that is also finely sliced. And 1 juicy lemon. So when you're happy with the consistency, then you can chuck in that red onion, that coriander, and the powerful antibiotic garlic. Add a few shakes of paprika, 1 teaspoon of salt, and mix that all in. Yum, look at that. The lemon. I believe you can add lemon to anything. Almost anything. All right, so now that this guacamole is all set, I can pop this over to the side here and focus now on our salad that will be going inside of our raw burrito. So I've diced up 2 tomatoes, 1 capsicum that I've also diced up over here. If you are a spicy, radishy kind of person, then the red cabbage is definitely for you. Remember, the more color, the more richer it is in antioxidants. So the green though is a lot more tasteless. I think this is the safer option if you're not sure you're even going to like cabbage as a burrito. I think you're gonna like the green. I'm gonna carve that thick part of the cabbage branch out. There you have it, the raw Mexican burrito. I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. And remember to feel free to add or take out whatever you want. There's so many other things that you could put in there to make it even more nutritious.